whenever you're ready.
Okay, so you just say what we love about camping?
Yeah, whatever.
Wait, wait, are you already filming?
Okay, you ready?
Put your cup down. Do it quick.
Wait,
you're supposed to go do something.
I got it.
Well, I first went to Lake Alachuna and went there for 1 year.
I don't even know how many years, probably way too many.
And then I went to Lake Burton for 2 years.
13, 14, 15. And it's really fun to see two different sides of High Harbour.
Camping for me has been a great couple of years I've been here. I've made a lot of great friends. I've opened up, definitely.
Camp has been a wonderful experience for me. The ALA program is awesome. I'll take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. And come out of my small little shell.
It teaches you how to be super responsible and how to act in real life jobs and real life situations.
The ALA program has taught me so much about life and being a responsible adult human being.
It's a great way to see different parts of camp, and it's also an awesome opportunity to give back to the campers. I take it in, but don't look down. I'm on top of the world.
It's the most fun thing I've ever done, and I couldn't be happier than I did.
And it's like a reconnect. And I get to reconnect with old friends.
And I've met some of my best friends.
My best friends that I could ever ask for, and I love them so much.
Also having fun while you're working hard. It's a great experience.
And I always look forward to it every year. It's always the best part of my summer.
And I would not be the same person I am today without camp.
And it's just a great place, and we're just one big family.
Unbelievable.